founders of CCL, who are very, very happy because it has been such a successful tournament. How does it feel seeing it all come together like this?
It's a dream come true. Like, we've been dreaming about this tournament since the last 7 years.
And that's a huge six right there.
It's a dream come true because we've been dreaming about it since the last 7 years. And finally, it's a reality. It's a wonderful experience for all of us.
Tell me how much time and effort has been put into organizing this league.
This is since the last 1.5 year we're working on this project.
That's a lot of time to be putting it together. And has it turned out, has it met your expectations?
Yeah, already whatever we expected, we're reaching that.
And how easy or difficult was it to get these actors together to be a part of the Celebrity Cricket League?
That's a wonderful question.
Rather by that laugh, not so easy, huh?
Yeah, it's been, but once they were on board, they've all been wonderful.
Fantastic. And is this something that you hope to repeat year after year now that you've put it off so successfully?
Pardon? Can you repeat this?
Do you plan to do this every year now that it's been so successful?
Of course, it is going to be every year feast for all of the viewers.
That's fantastic. What are the plans for CCL in the future? Do you plan to take it even bigger, add more team?
Yeah, from the next year, the platform will be bigger in terms, you know, few more teams are lining up to come onto the board with CCL. So hopefully we have multiple teams coming in from year on year from now.
All right, well, fantastic. You've all done a wonderful job and you deserve a round of applause. Congratulations. Back to you guys in the box.
Well, that's the news. CCL going to get bigger in the years to come. And with teams being added, and meanwhile, the direct hit being referred. It's a brilliant fielding effort from the point area. Catching Adarsh unawares.
Well, the fielder, in fact, the entire team actually is ecstatic. They believe they've got their man. A direct hit is always tricky. Yes, I think they've definitely gone their man. What an outstanding fielding effort from the fielder at the point region. We may just see three letters there. Decision pending may just turn out to be OUT. That's out. That's it for you. Telugu Warriors 83 for the loss of the third wicket.
The first wide of the game down the leg side. Charan replacing Adarsh. And if you have any misconception that this is fun cricket, have a look at that. A serious pickup and a direct hit from the point region, which is considered to be the most difficult thing to do in cricket.
Well, it's definitely not Mickey Mouse cricket, Sanjay. An outstanding fielding effort. Backs it up with another stop. Telugu Warriors 84 for 2 after 14 overs.
Well, just a ball to go because a wide ball was being bowled. Charan Teja has the capacity to play some big hits, and his frame suggests that he can hit the ball long.
Well, frame has very little to do when it comes to clearing the fence. But then, yes, if he hits, it must stay hit. For that, he needs to make contact. Telugu Warriors.